Hi, this is Alex. I will review this classic Godzilla Bandai figure. The figure comes with only just a plastic packaging. If you zoom in the face, you can clearly see that there are differences between this and the original. Like the eye has a wrong color. Also, the mouth in this figure is closed, unlike the original that is open and looks scary. If you look at the fins at the back, it has a wrong paint details. The body was so thin that Godzilla looked weird and not that scary. Moving on, the whole figure has a wrong shade, which should be greenish black. The scale also has a different texture. I also spotted the nails consists a messy paint job and the wrong shade, which shall be lighter. The whole figure looks stiff, same as the tail that was unmatched to the original. Lastly, the figure doesn't come with a base, and fortunately, it can stand on its own. So, if you want to get a decent quality figure, save your money and get the authentic one instead of buying fakes. If you want to know more information on authentic and fake and cheap products, visit our blog isitfake.com and like and subscribe to our channel for more videos.